Morning and welcome to this week's Mornington Peninsula Surf Report. Well, I've thrown the book away that says we shouldn't have surf in the late springtime, but we've been getting plenty of waves. Unfortunately, yesterday wind blew up, swell blew away, and the changes come. So we are actually in a good time, spring pattern right now. Best chance for waves this week will be Monday and Tuesday. Swell will come up, get pretty solid on Tuesday. Monday could possibly be offshore with decent beach breaks, but looks like the peak day this week will be Tuesday, and you'll get small waves in on the reefs, maybe waves at Flinders. Wind could be an issue, but it could be fine. So enjoy your week surfing. The water is warming up after yesterday's hot day, so hopefully we can get out of our heavy winter wetsuits and get into something lightweight. So good luck, get a surf, and we'll see you next week.